Hey everyone, it's Glenn, and we're at the Learning Center, and today we are with Zach Morris, and Zach is leading a workshop here called Communicating Compassion and Creating Support. It's a workshop for parents and mentors. And Zach, can you just tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, I'm currently serve as the executive director for Learn Inc., which is a nonprofit K-12 school for whole person learning. And grounded in a platform of compassion and ecological literacy.
Wow. And so that inspired you wanting to offer this workshop at Red Willow?
Absolutely. I want to provide as many people in the community as I can with information and resources that are going to help them support the young people in their lives.
So during the workshop, you'll be offering tangible tools that mentors and parents and teachers and coaches might be able to use to communicate compassionately to their youth?
Absolutely. I want to kind of offer two things in relation to that. I want to offer a lens for seeing young people authentically, and also applicable skills that people will be able to use within these interactions with their children or their mentees or their players, if they're serving as a coach on a team, really helping people look at how do we differentiate between requests versus demands? What are the components involved in that? And how does that understanding of that shift the way that we interact with and see people?
Zach, is there anything that people would need to do to prepare for a course like this, or is this something that they could walk in without much information and end up benefiting without a particular background?
Can definitely walk in with sort of no baseline platform. I think the best thing that people can do to really get the most out of it is to get as comfortable as they can with the idea that their ideas about things might change.
Yeah, right. Absolutely. That's great. Well, excellent. You guys out there are watching the video, if you're interested in signing up for the workshop, you can go to our website, redwillowlearning.org, and you just click on sign up for classes and you'll see Communicating Compassion and Creating Support with Zach Morris. If you have any questions, certainly reach out to us. You can email us, info@redwillowlearning.org, or you can give us a call as well, 721-0033. Zach, thanks for joining us today.
Thanks, Ben. I look forward to it.
Excellent. And everybody out there, we look forward to seeing you at the Learning Center soon. Take care.